Would you like anything else to eat?
Oh, no, thank you.
Yeah, I'm cool. I just want to talk. Mm-hmm. Tell us more about you.
Well, let's see. I've been an accountant for the last 15 years. Married to a wonderful man. He's an orthodontist. You've met Reese.
Oh, boy, have we?
And I have a son. Another son. Named Ray Ray. Oh, he's going to love you. He's always wanted a big brother.
Can I ask you something?
You can ask me anything you want, Dorian.
All right. Why'd you give me away? I mean, you kept your other kids.
Whew. I was afraid you were gonna ask me that. There's no easy answer. It was a complicated situation.
Look, I didn't think it would be easy, but I really need to know.
Dorian, I wasn't in any position to raise a child back then. And Frank was. And he had planned to raise you, but Marguerite wouldn't allow it. So your father decided to have your aunt take you.
That's Uncle Frank. Always controlling every situation.
Well, no, not every situation. See, when Frank and I got together, we didn't think it was going to turn out like this. Mm-hmm. When Marguerite left him, we didn't think she was going to come back. But she did. And Frank ended up taking her back.
No, excuse me. I think you have that wrong. See, she took him back. He left her. My mom didn't leave him.
Yes, she did, Moesha. She packed up her things, went to live with her sister, and left you and your father to fend for yourselves.
What are you talking about? My mom didn't walk out on me.
Hey, Mo, calm down.
No, I won't calm down, Dorian. She's talking about my mother.
Look, I know this is hard to hear, Moesha, but it's the truth.
No, it's not. You're lying.
Hey, Mo, don't call my mom a liar.
Dorian, you just met this woman. Aunt Sandy is your mom.
Why don't you just back off?
No, she needs to back off.
Okay, Moesha.
No, save it. I'm out.